We are comrades of the Communist Youth Union of Moldova. On behalf of the World Federation of Democratic Youth, I would like to greet your conference and wish you successful and good works in this important moment of your organization. The conferences of each organization is the point to discuss, to analyze, and to move our struggles further towards the rights of the youth and the workers of our countries. The current situation, not only in Moldova but in all the Europe, finds the youth under precariousness, under unemployment, under harsh and difficult working conditions. The youth are in front of privatization processes. They see their rights to free access to education and health being eliminated. So it's important for the organization in Moldova, for the Communist Youth Union of Moldova, to consider all those tasks, and we are sure that you are going to do them, to move your struggle forwards, to join your hands with all the youth and the workers in Moldova, so that you will secure and guarantee the future of the youth of your country away from those hard conditions. We also welcome you in the anti-imperial struggle that we are making in Gusti. We hope for you soon to become a member of this federation and to join your hands with the international youth in this very important task to terminate war, to promote peace, friendship and international solidarity. Long live the international solidarity, long live the anti-imperial struggle, long live the Communist Youth Union of Moldova.